POTS scissors are used in vascular work. You can see that the actual blades are at an angle to the shaft of the scissors. These scissors come with a variety of tips, with angles ranging from 30 to 90 degrees, and are useful for cutting straight along an arteriotomy. Once an initial stab incision is made, the scissors can be placed into the arteriotomy, their design allowing the blades to be kept parallel to the artery wall, allowing straightforward and accurate division of the wall.